Oh, you have to move across. Back over here. Oh, that one, this one. Why doesn't that one? Blue does, and green does. Green and light blue. Down. Damn it, I've forgotten it already. I have to take a picture. Right, fire doesn't have one. Oh, there's one away. The worker is done, I think. Right, I've got a shield now. Ah. Get back here. I think the shield piece is for that big shield, isn't it? Nothing that he wants to. Okay, back down we go. Shield in. What? Okay. We got the shield, but I'm not sure what we do there. Come on. Move quicker, isn't she? Right, left, up, down, and around, and around. Mm-hmm. don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. There. What the fuck? Take a picture of this. Does it in size order apart from that? That was weird. Let's go back to the shield. Which were... Okay. There was two that we could use, so we could use... Not the right combination. Okay. Ooh, it's inside. Narnia? A giant duck? Hey duck. They're shiny like melted gold. Golden water. Okay. Need the golden amulet. Ah, go back to the forge. Maybe. No? hell? Aha! There we go. Uh-oh, here he comes!
Who's sleeping?
I need that amulet. So I got some gold coins. Let's turn it on again. Ha! And he's turned on his put on his earplugs. Okay, let's come out of here. Walk upstairs. Or not. Ah! Aha! It works. Let's do it! Fuck! Run away! We're getting smaller and smaller. Remember it, Venus. Holy shit, come on. Fool's gold. Get in. Quicker than a snail, slower than a cheetah. Uh-oh. Back I go up. Look into the crystal ball. No idea what that is for. This thing over here. So what the wizard's been scheming all this time. Miss me? There's the pattern that we want. That way, that way, that way. What? Thought that'd be right. It's up, it's on the side. It's down. Clever. Got me.
Before Tsioque could speak to the queen, a flash of yellow lit the scene. The princess hid, heard someone run. She knew it was the evil one.
I could have talked to the queen.
But she was in for a surprise. When peeking from her hiding place, Tsioque saw a long-forgotten face, suddenly stripped from its disguise. I hope I have not disturbed your fight. I called to check if you were all right. Perhaps some words of motivation will aid the beast's extermination? There was no answer but a long pause. Yes, I know. It's not words, but actions you need. Know this. Despite distractions, each day we're nearing a greater cause. Just please, hold out a little more. I realize I cause you pain, but know you suffer not in vain. For us, I've greater things in store. Soon, all of our worries will perish. The fruits of my labor you will cherish. My promise to you I will fulfill, and save our kingdom, that we will. The visage in the crystal ball was gone. As the room's lamplight slowly came back on, the light in the man's face turned dark, then black. Different when it came back. It burned from within with anger and rage, as yellow lightning surrounded the mage. Before he was gone, he let out a sigh, muttered to himself, "So little time."
Damn. It doesn't work anymore.